don't do that. Like, I've made a commitment to myself that I will never, ever write a bad blog post. And if I write something that can be close to a blog post, it's going to be for my friend. Like, I talk shit about Brad Lyons that say they're 50-50, and then they put me on Travel Channel, the hottest fucking person in the spot. So it was It was love. It wasn't, but listen, it was like, okay, I'm talking shit, you can't make an Asian burger, okay, we're gonna burn your goddamn tongue off on national television. So it's, I love that. That I'll do, but I'll never trash a chef. Because these people put their love and their hard work into this stuff. Why break that down? Like, if you don't like the food, you don't like the food. It's subjective. It's always subjective.